G'day to you, it's Joel and Luke here with For King and Country.
Yep, and we are here at St. Jude Hospital in Memphis, Tennessee. You might not know the remarkable work that they are doing, and if you don't, look them up, because they are literally changing and saving children's lives.
Hearing about, you know, Danny and just the dreams that he dreamed, it challenges me to dream bigger dreams. You know, I saw one of the little boys was hugging his little soft toys that he has. And they said, you know, those soft toys have been through radiation and chemo together. You know what that means. There's a lot of pain, there's a lot of struggle, there's a lot of sickness involved in that.
Because I think what makes St. Jude unique is, obviously it's focused on children, but that it's really focused on the whole human.
And this is for kids. This is their foundation for the rest of their life. You're bringing a smile to that face. I mean, that's pretty special. I just see my kids' faces, you know, in that moment. It doesn't matter where you come from, who you are, you're welcome here if we can help you.